Did you know that in Finding Nemo, there's a theory that Nemo is just the manifestation of Marlin's grief? This would mean that Nemo never actually survived the Barracuda attack, and instead died with his siblings and mother. This means that Marlin is in so much pain from losing his best friends that he subconsciously believes Nemo is still there.